So I'm walking around, right? Hold on. I got a phone call. Let's see if it's calling. Hello? What up, Kyla? 2 A's. Yeah, we're just right here. Yeah, I got the phone you got me. It's pretty dope. Yeah. Yeah, I know. That's all. Jasmine sent me a phone too. No, it's only whenever she calls me, I gotta put it on. Yeah. Yeah, they need to check out your music. You're coming up. I keep telling you. Memory kind of songs and stuff like that. Yeah, so we'll just keep it with some love mixing, man. Yeah, I keep telling you the time, but yeah. Well, I keep telling you the sad songs, you're sad all day long. No bueno. Yes, I know it's a light blue heart right there in the sky. Can't you see it? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, I love you too. You see that I got you with all those kisses? Yeah, we got you good. Well, I'm gonna tell a funny story right now, so buckle up. All right, talk to you later. Laters. Hold on. Yeah, cool little thing like that. Check it out, guys. This other phone that I got. This one I got for my mangoes. Check it out. You know, I can pop the back open. Look, it's got the chip. And then I got my screen. That fits in there just perfect. I still got enough for the port. The port for the music. I got all this just for a couple of gift cards. Hey, baby. Yeah, I got it, baby. She hasn't called me yet, though, man. Just wanted to show that real quick, please. I got this funny little story that I wanted to tell y'all. So back in my wolf days when I was in the sororities, you know what I mean? Oh, hold on, check it out. We like that. Wolf pack. And then we be like, be out there, in college dorms and everything, just having fun and shit. So, back in those days, right? Girls be all, trying to flirt with me and all of this. And she's like, oh, well, what's your name? Said, well, my name is Ignacio Ramon Chavira. But you gotta roll the R. You gotta sound sexy when you say it, but if you don't say it, then there's no point in saying it. If you don't say it, right? She's like, well, what's the difference? I'm like, well, when you don't say it, I mean, you don't say it. You do say it. I was like, it's like this. When you don't say it, it's like, you get Spider-Man. And when you do say it, it's like you get Aquaman. Because I really don't hear it too many times. There's only been a few times that I've ever heard it saying like that. But you unlock a whole different type of character. It's not easy, but whew. Oh man. And it's not like I'm a different person. It's just a different level of respect, you know what I mean? When you got something that most people don't really do, or it's not really something too much paid attention to, I mean, but when they do it, they do it in a sex way, oh. It's either you cut that fishing cord or you leave it attached to my heart. I just feel it like pull me and drag me around and shit, but it's up to you to cut that cord. All right. That's how you even know it, huh? Well, ooh, that way, sheesh. There's only two people that really said it the right way. Oh. No mames. Like that, oh shit. Mm-mm. So right now I'm just going out for a nice little stroll. Shit, I fucking did the 37-mile challenge. Ooh, that shit was... it was good. Couple of snares, but... nothing too drastic. And, yeah, just kept going. Now we got another... was it 10 today? See what I can deal with tomorrow, but check it out. Oh, hold on, hold on. Got me some crocodiles. I got that from my brother Rob. So shit, I'm gonna tag them up. I'm gonna be using them. Well, right now I gotta take a piss. I take it with me, but I'm not that kind of person, so talk to you later.